Well, guys, we got God of War Part 2. Oh, I'm dying. So, I'm gonna be right back and go. Meanwhile, you guys can listen to The Wild and watch. Alright, go do something. Alright guys, so now we gotta go play some God of War Part 2. Okay, blah 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 blah. Anyway, let's just end this video. Enjoy.
How did this happen? Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Leave me alone again, all right?
All right.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people... they're trying to survive, too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. Okay. Nowhere to go from here. Except to cross this bridge. Yeah.
You can lower it from there?
Go.
Made it! Basta!
Boy.
Yes, sir. That hanging bucket, an offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
Gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Oh.
Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, How long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay. They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
At the ready!
Pressure on! If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Look up there!
Boy.
Sir. There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language's mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know? Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. I think we can go through here.
Move.
Thanks. There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See? Help! Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. Ugh, more Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed. Got it!
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Something's breaking through the wall! Up there! Something's breaking through the wall!
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the scary singing?
Yeah!
I still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
What's that up there? Watch out! What's that over there? What's that over there? Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Chains on both sides, maybe? Maybe each side has a chain?
are still here.
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Setting the bridge. All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Oh, what's that smell?
Now! Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little out of time.
This fight is mine alone.
He's up! Don't kill him! He killed Gunther!
Thank you.
Atreus! Boy?
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey.
They came back.
He's finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. That chain. Here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up, I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
What are you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cocklump to cross the bridge.
It's
because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. Ah! You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
Ah! You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger be ya, Denver. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's get to it. Quality material.
Rate you're going. Might last a day.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
You got room for me behind there?
See what my touch sprung?
Adequate.
Adequate. You know what's adequate? That footwork. You stepping shit? Hey, your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again?
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Wait. We're back here again. Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
Can go through here.
This way. Wait there. Wait there. boy.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it.
Look at that.
What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
Maybe those rings should be turning. The rings are turning! Come back down!
Broken.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow.
Something happened! Work!
met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now. Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Alright guys, no, I'm not fighting that fight. Yeah, this is where I think I'm gonna end it. There's no way that fight is gonna last 4 minutes. Did I really just find a cheat code for it? Yeah, bro, I just stand back here. So that's where I'm gonna end it. Here guys, this is part 2. This will come out a little bit later than expected, as it is 10 for me. And I'll go to bed in 40 minutes, and I'm not doing that in 40 minutes. Anyways, we got like 2 minutes left, so I guess we can do a little bit of gameplay, a little bit more. Oh god. Okay. Alright, let's see what this does. Let's just target practice. My favorite thing is to code its eyes. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm gonna go back and try and find every single raven in the game. I'm pretty sure I've missed one or two probably. But I might be a little bit late to this game.